So we are discussing electric field at a point on equator line. Okay. Before proceeding further, let me inform you that our beloved student Neeraj Vasava stood third in LBS with 90.31 PR in theory. Congratulations to him and his proud parents. So now, up to this point, we have obtained magnitudes of electric field due to plus Q and minus Q at point P. The magnitudes are equal Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught R square plus A square, square root of square of this. Okay. Now, see, this E plus Q, has two components. See, this angle is theta. So this angle is also theta, So opposite component is sine component. So this E plus Q sine theta and this E minus Q sine theta, they will cancel each other, Now components of E plus Q and E minus Q in direction perpendicular to axis, of the dipole are E plus Q sine theta and E minus Q sine theta. Repeating, components of E plus Q and E minus Q in direction perpendicular to axis. This is axis, The direction perpendicular to the axis. The components of E plus Q and E minus Q are E plus Q sine theta and E minus Q sine theta. They are equal in magnitudes, because E plus Q equals to E minus Q and sine theta is common in both, but they are equal in magnitudes but opposite in direction, so they will cancel each other, so E plus Q sine theta and E minus Q sine theta cancels effect of each other, so do not worry about this E plus Q sine theta and E minus Q sine theta. Now the adjacent component is called cos component, so for this E plus Q, this E plus Q, the cos component will be equal to E plus Q cos theta. Similarly for this E minus Q, this is E minus Q cos theta. So their cos theta components will be added and will give us resultant electric field intensity. In other words, it is diagonal of this parallelogram. So magnitude of electric field at point P equals to E plus Q cos theta. See, I am writing magnitude here. Direction we will add afterwards. So E plus Q cos theta and E minus Q cos theta. Cos theta can be taken common, so E plus Q plus E minus Q cos theta. Now we know that E plus Q equals to E minus Q as far as magnitudes are concerned, so we can write here 2 times E plus Q cos theta. Now what is cos theta? Cos theta equals to adjacent side upon hypotenuse, so it can be written as in triangle AOP, it can be written as AO upon AP, that is A upon square root of A square plus R square, putting here, so E or EP, resultant electric field intensity E means EP equals to 2 in magnitude of this E plus Q, that is Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught A square plus R square into cos theta, that is A upon square root of A square plus R square. But we know that Q into 2A is the magnitude of electric dipole moment. So we can write here small p upon 4 pi epsilon naught. Now see, this is A square plus R square raised to 1. And this is A square plus R square raised to 1 by 2. So powers will be added. This is 1 power. This is 1 by 2 power of A square plus R square. So 1 plus 1 by 2, that will be 3 by 2. So E equals to P upon 4 pi epsilon naught R square plus A square raised to 3 by 2. Now what is the direction? See, we know that this is the direction of electric field. But this is the direction of electric dipole moment from minus Q to plus Q. So they are just opposite. So I have to write here minus p cap. Unit vector towards this is called p cap. but we have to consider this direction, so it is minus p cap. So final formula is vector E equals to, this is magnitude, okay, p upon 4 pi epsilon naught r square plus a square raised to 3 by 2. The direction is this, that is opposite to vector p, so it is minus p cap. Now if we consider this point as very far distance, okay, in that case, suppose r is 2 greater than a, then we can neglect a square, okay, and r square plus a square will be nearly equal to r square. If we put here r square plus a square equals to r square, then the square root of r square will be r, then cube of it will be r cube. So minus p upon 4 pi epsilon naught r cube p cap. And the direction is this. Now, let us understand this figure, okay, exactly. What happened, see. This is the plane, okay, it is passing through its equatorial line, okay. So in order to see, this is a three-dimensional figure we are trying to draw on board, but it is difficult, but here you can understand. See, here it is a plus q, okay, plus q. Here it is minus q. So electric dipole is like this, okay, plus q, minus q. This is the distance, okay. Now I have to find out the point P is on, here, okay, on this plane, that is equatorial plane, okay. Point P is here. Here it is plus Q. So the electric field intensity will be in this direction, okay? And here it will be minus Q, so in this direction. So the final electric field intensity is in this direction, okay? In this direction, okay? That is perpendicular to the equatorial plane, okay? And opposite, in opposite direction to electric dipole moment. Okay, bye.